Just another day in the Imperial Guard. Only I'm not even part of the Guard any longer. Not since that business with the Commissar, the Court Marshal and the holding cell.
Another day, another set of useless bloody orders from some useless bloody carker sitting safe in...
I watched the world die. 8,000 years of defiance, gone in an eye blink. And with it, went some of the...
Just another day in the Imperial...
Another day...
Just another day in the Imperial Guard. Only, I'm not even part of the Guard any longer. Not since that business with the Commissar that...
Another day, another set of useless bloody orders from some useless bloody carker sitting safe in planetary orbit while I'm down here in the mud trying not to get my block knocked off.
Ah, oh, watch the world die. 8,000 years of defiance gone in an eye blink. With it went some of the finest soldiers I had the honor to serve alongside.
Another day, another set of useless bloody orders from some...
Life without faith is mere existence beneath the all-consuming shadow of heresy, without so much as a candle to hold that darkness at bay.
This is simply unacceptable. I am a chosen emissary of the Master of Mankind.
Without hope, there is no purpose to revenge. Without justice, the wounded perish and wicked prosper.
This is simply unacceptable. I am a chosen emissary of the Master of Mankind.
Life without faith is mere existence beneath the all-consuming shadow of heresy. Without so much as a candle to hold that darkness at bay.
Without hope, there is no purpose to revenge. Without justice, the wounded perish and wicked prosper.
I should have known the Enforcers would not tolerate me forever. My skills they valued, but my nature, that they despised.
I've dreamed many dreams before, but never like this. They're normally, well, they're normally nicer, with delicious food and flowers and comforting colours, ooh, and songs to warm the heart and lighten the soul. I like songs.
It seems that no matter how low I set my expectations, it can always get worse. A lifetime spent in the mire, hiding from the witch-seekers and the bigots in the most desolate places the Imperium of Man has to offer.
I've dreamed many dreams before, but never like this. They're normally nicer, with delicious food and flowers and comforting colors.
I should have known the enforcers would not tolerate me forever. My skills, they valued, but my nature, that they despised. I was a convenience, one who could glean truths they could not, who could follow a trail of evidence like a shining path.
It seems that no matter how low I set my expectations, it can always get worse. A lifetime spent in the Mire, hiding from the witch seekers and the bigots in the most desolate places the Imperium of Man has.
I should have known the enforcer.
strange life. Not part of the not part of the Imperial Guard no more.
If you want to win, you send for the biggest, meanest, and angriest you've got.
Not sure how I got here. Never am. Don't much care. Long as I know who to crump.